Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Nilofer Ramji. In total, she has spent over a year working away from home, doing research, conducting experiments, and occasionally performing spacewalks. And this week, NASA astronaut Tracy Dyson returned home from her third business trip to the International Space Station. Dyson, alongside Roscosmos cosmonauts Nikolai Chub and Oleg Kononenko, undocked from the International Space Station's pre-chill module aboard the Soyuz MS-25 spacecraft on Monday, September 23rd. The trio returned to Earth with a parachute-assisted landing, safely arriving on the steppe of Kazakhstan, southeast of the town of Zhezkazgan. Spanning 184 days in space, Dyson's mission included 2,944 orbits of Earth and a journey of 78 million miles. Dyson spent her third spaceflight aboard the space station as an Expedition 70 and 71 flight engineer and departs with Kononenko completing his fifth flight into space and accruing a record of 1,111 days in orbit, and Chub, who completed his first spaceflight. Over Dyson's six-month stay in space, she conducted multiple science experiments and technology demonstrations to support the advancement of humanity here on Earth, and our ultimate goal of a presence on the Moon and Mars. Let's take a dive into Dyson's science in space. Operating the biofabrication facility, Dyson supported 3D prints of cardiovascular tissue samples. In the unique microgravity environment, the ink used for 3D printing doesn't settle like it does here on Earth. Findings from this investigation could lead to 3D printing organs, such as hearts, for patients on transplant lists. Another investigation Dyson supported is called Gaucho Lung, which studies the fluid transport within gel-coated tubes. The goal is to learn more about how the mucus that covers the respiratory system affects how drugs are delivered to the lungs. This form of treatment is essential in treating newborns with underdeveloped lungs experiencing respiratory distress syndrome. Results could support development of new strategies for administering respiratory treatments and for preventing the contamination of tubing used for liquid flows in healthcare and the food industry. And finally, this week, we want to turn your attention to the heavens and a celestial event that NASA astronaut Don Pettit captured. Seeing a comet from orbit provides such a unique vantage point. Pettit saw comet C2023-A3 rising through the atmospheric edge, heading towards the sun. Pettit plans to take more photographs of the comet in the coming days to see how the tail structure evolves and if the comet's tail brightens. You can follow along on Pettit's comet captures by following him on X at @astro_Pettit. And for all of the dynamic activities taking place, including updates on the upcoming launch of the SpaceX Crew 9 mission to the space station, head over to blogs.nasa.gov/space station. That's Space to Ground. Thanks for watching.